He'll do that same difficult element that we saw Sherbo falter on moments ago. It's a double twisting, double laid out somersault. It's critical. So far, he is going for two in a row. Two Olympic gold medals. He was the winner in Barcelona.
When he won the all-around, he became the first from China to win that title. And then a silver for the team competition.
So what we're going to say through the event finals over and over again, you got to stick the landing.
And he does. If you've been with us for the last 2 weeks, you've seen Li Shuaishuang come back from the depths of despair.
He knew he needed to be basically flawless. We haven't given it to him yet, but he's certainly going to be right in there. And as we've said over and over again, what he does and what counts so much is that landing.
He has a twin brother, Dashuang, who's, and the score is up for Li Shuaishuang. And he doesn't do it. Greece has their first medal of any kind in Olympic gymnastics. Not since 1896.